It's been awesome to see you guys grow and mature in your faith over these last 3 years. Think about all the retreats, the polar plunges. Think about 311 and 8675309 and the maze, and how you prayed for your friends who are on a journey just like you to step into the gospel message and the gospel story. But for me, one of the greatest ministry moments of my life was being in Guatemala with you, and we had just finished serving, you know, 2 hard weeks, and God brought us to that orphanage, and Holy Spirit fell down in that place, and I just see it as being an opportunity, like, for us to learn as we posture ourselves in humility and we be obedient to His voice, even when it seems to be something radical or crazy. God will do immeasurably more than we can ever think or imagine. And so I just want to show you this clip that I captured that night, and say congratulations to the class of 2018. I love you. I'm praying for you.